I'm sorry. Hey, it's not my fault you work like that, you know?
This is Scorn. A game developed by Ebb Software, which throws the player into a living nightmare, inspired by the biomechanical brain behind Alien's visual arts. And the nightmare artist of Poland, Bekszynski. This immersive experience is not one to be missed. Scorn focuses on puzzles, exploration, and light combat. However, this isn't your standard FPS, and after 8 years of development, Scorn is out now and available on Steam, Xbox, Epic, and GOG. Now, submerge yourself into the action and enjoy the video.
Oh, is it just like that? Yeah. Oh, chat. Was that me?
Is this me?
Imagine trying to figure out the backstory for this.
It is me.
Ouch.
As my friend Joe says, but did you die? But did you die? Clearly they have not.
I could hear him then. Ted? Ted! He's above me, swinging his little leggies, look. Gamers don't look up, you know this.
So where the fuck is he? Where's my best friend? Oh shit, he's in the top of the machine. I get it now. Alright, come on in, bud.
I don't know what being Daz and Ted's wonderful adventures. Okay, let's go.
What, you can scoop something in that? I can scoop something into that, like... But what? That's the question, is what can I scoop into that, like?
Whee! Oh, I'm sorry, I can't help you right now, bud. You gotta go in there. Hey, which way is he going onto this? Oh, okay. He's like a little turtle. So we're gonna cut the shell off of him now.
But you'll be more comfortable over here, okay?
Whee!
There you go, put you in the high chair! Look how comfy you are! Now, let's see what we can do for you, eh? Thank you.
I was just getting a new shell one. Did I fuck up?
Come on, let's go. He's really milking this one, boys. Yeah, see, you're learning. You're gonna get faster soon, I think. I've just been informed that this guy's name is Ted. How do I get Ted to use machine? Look at that ass. Oh, a body to die for. Ted, I need you to use this machine. So I think I know what's gonna happen. And I feel bad because I've grown attached to this guy, but Ted, my dude, only one of us are getting through this door. Dude, we're assholes. Goodbye, Ted. Yikes. That was mean. That was fucking mean. We birthed Ted and left him trapped on a pedestal forever. Fucking yikes. That weird dude.
I have no idea what's going on. I don't even think I could dream this weird.
I feel like I'm in a desert now. I'm definitely in hell. This has got to be about hell. What else could it be? I also cannot see my... Oh, I can. I can see my lower body. Nice. Hey. Can I pass through? Look, he's not eating me. We have to be friends. Clearly, I am not on his menu.
Oh shit! There's actually aliens.
Now earlier, I was saying to people that my favorite kinds of horror games are the atmospheric kind, which rely purely on like creating this very tense, very quite terrifying atmosphere. You not knowing what's gonna happen at any stage, and then any kind of jump scare, matter big, small, doesn't matter. The tension of just the general vibe of the game is enough to make everything terrifying. And obviously those kinds of games do tend to come with a lot of puzzles.
Whoa. Hello. Oh. I didn't realize I was making a path. That's fucking disgusting. But also really cool. Bro, this is how they put airplanes. Like, this is how they get the stairwells to airplanes and shit. That's how it's done, totally.
It's a very... It's a very different kind of atmosphere. I immediately feel creeped out, but I don't feel like something's gonna jump out and like bite my ass, you know? Cause that'd be a shame. Oh, never mind. Maybe it will. Maybe it just might. Being over, nice.
Cool. Not as cool. Everywhere I go, I see this face. Ah, there's two of them. Why? Why? Is it two of them, or is it a really long one?
Look, they're everywhere. Look, there's one there. Fuck you, chicken dipper! Oi, oi. Almost died there. All my life. Whoa! Enough of that. Oh my god, is it upgrade time? Nope. Just shoving my gun in time. Ooh. Ooh wee. Bang. Oh my god, what the fuck are you? You wanna go? Ow. Hey, what the shit? Oh, that was fucking bust. I am not doing so swell right now. No more of that.
I don't know why I'm so invested in this. This is so weird. Like, but I genuinely want to see how this ends. I'm fascinated. Not gonna lie, that one was a little rough. Yeah, I just juiced a baby.